A detailed damage assessment for the entire squad is currently underway. But at the moment, all we have to go on are unconfirmed preliminary reports of the day's action.